So the diva is here.
I'm here, it's really me, I'm really here. We're at the Kirwan Gallery in Windmill Street, central London, where the artist Richard Walker is exhibiting some Bowie-themed artwork upstairs. In fact, it's his night, he's hosting it, and it's in celebration of what would have been David Bowie's 70th birthday. And I'm here with Clifford Slapper. I have made an album with him called Bowie Songs 1, which features 10 singers singing Bowie songs just with the piano. And I perform Oh You Pretty Things with him, which is also the second single from the album, which was released on the 13th of January. Available from all good online retailers and also in hard copy. So I haven't been on yet, but at some point Clifford will start playing the piano.
And Max is here.
So the Bowie artwork is upstairs, but I'm just looking at this. Are these real rotting fruits?
I do think that's quite good.
Is that, I like that. No, really I like that. They're bottles.
Yeah, I know.
Bottle, which I really like. It's £2,200.
Yeah, I saw that.
What I want to know is, has that piece of rotting orange been preserved as it is now, or is this a piece of art that you kind of have to look after and replace certain components of? With £2,200, I think I want, you know, a lifetime supply of fruit.
Vitamins. So we're looking forward to seeing you, Catherine, performing.
Yes.
Doing your Bowie bit.
Oh, yes. Excuse me, Catherine Ellis, performer, emotional wreck. Superstar.
Let's hear it for Catherine Ellis.